Welcome to Mortal Minds Swimming Tutorial. Here, I'm going to be teaching you the basic stroke for a combat side stroke. And this first basic maneuver is done without fins. And here's how it's done. Welcome to Mortal Minds Basic Combat Side Stroke Tutorial. Here's the first step in learning this new technique to swim. It's the most effective way to swim, either in a pool or an open ocean, or anywhere else that involves water. So here's how it's done. You will first start off with your hand extended as your guide. Whatever direction you're going to be pointing is whatever direction you're going to go. So for this exercise, you're going to have this hand locked. And you're just going to use your legs to do what's called a frog kick. It's like just a scissor, a flutter kick. And you're going to do it like so. Step two, you want to make sure that you are keeping your lungs and your chest pointed down in the water because your chest is full of air and air floats. So you don't want to be swimming uphill, you want to be leaning and swimming downhill. So that's just a tip for you guys to go by. So practice step one, which I just showed you previously. Now step two, you're going to keep this arm still locked. You're going to use this arm. Right as you kick, you do that flutter scissor kick, then you're going to shoot out, straight out, you're going to put your hand inside your body, shoot out, and do that scissor kick, and you're going to take the glide. The main thing with swimming is you got to take the glide. It's a lot less energy a person has to expend if they can just take the glide and get a good rhythm. And that's basically what swimming is. So, our next technique is we're going to start off, kick, we're going to pull, turn to breathe, bring our arm or our leg up, and then shoot up, take the glide. Those are the basic guidelines for the basic combat side stroke.